India reports 314,835 new COVID-19 cases in a single day, the most in the history of the coronavirus crisis. India's healthcare system is close to collapse as a result. In Vatican City, Pope Francis meets with Lebanon's next prime minister, Saad al-Hariri, and promises to visit the country after political forces settle their disputes. France's ambassador to Chad meets with the country's new leader, Mohamed Deby Itno. And the American space agency NASA says its vehicle Perseverance on Mars has used a device to create oxygen from the planet's thin atmosphere.